There are nearly 6,000 new graduates of Purdue's West Lafayette campus after six commencement ceremonies this past weekend. President Daniles spoke at each ceremony and had a message to new graduates: beware of tribalism, which promotes alienation and mistrust.
In addition to all the professional and career achievements I know await you, and the great personal and family lives I'm confident you'll build, Boilermakers as a group are exactly the kind of citizens this fractured, hostile, tribal country needs to heal and repair itself. The best way to do it is to take a piece of Purdue with you.
While the new graduates are certainly over the moon, a pair of Purdue alumni are a bit closer to the moon than the rest. The Friday evening ceremony reached new heights as astronaut Drew Feustel, a graduate of the College of Science, received an honorary doctorate while orbiting Earth on the International Space Station. Fellow Boilermaker astronaut Scott Tingle did the hooding, and as expected, zero gravity did make the moment unique and memorable.
I come from a long line of Boilermakers dating back to my great uncle, who graduated in 1905, followed by my father, uncle, wife, and sister-in-law. For me, after community college, there was no other choice but Purdue, the only university I applied to, hoping and now knowing that that decision would change my life and set me on the path to the stars.
For more on Drew Feustel and the event, which received coverage on CNN, Fox News, and more than 150 other media outlets, click the link included with this video.